Happy Friday to you. It's time for more Warframe. Hey everybody, hello and welcome to the Friday night edition of Massively Overpowered Television, where yes, we are back in Warframe. Unfortunately, the day-night cycle appears to not be cooperating with what I really wanted to do, but that doesn't matter, because we can still go hang out in the plains of Eidolon, cause some trouble, have some fun. So that is what we're going to be doing. Thank you so much for joining, everybody. I know it's a busy Friday night with everybody running around on the town. Oh, wait. Nope, you're all stuck home like me. So, here we go. Let's get in. Let's have some fun.
Operator, you have returned.
I have returned.
A new quest is available in your codex.
A new quest is available. Ah, there we go. That's actually going to work this time. Been having some trouble with... This has not been my day, actually, in a whole lot of ways. Things just keep insisting on going wrong for me in many ways. Yeah, it doesn't matter. I don't care. Easter Bunny and a Christmas Orbiter. We're having some fun. So, we can just do some Eidolon hunting stuff anyway. Oh, wait. Didn't I have something being made? I'm trying to remember. Oh! I forgot what I was supposed to be doing today, actually. Was showing off a new Warframe. Didn't I...
Everything in orders, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this vault.
Gamma core. Galantine. A glaive. And didn't we actually... There we go. Hydroid Prime. That's ready to build. Oh, let's go make a mag. Woohoo! So, yes, what I was supposed to actually be doing today, but I didn't do the stream post, so we probably won't do it until after Scarlet's Spear. But that's to show off my beautiful butterfly! Ah. Well, let's take a look at who we just built, just because. Limbo Prime. I ended up not having very much fun with Limbo, so that didn't... Ooh, Hydroid. Look at that, he looks grumpy. Looks like this is a frown and this is his beard. Oh yeah, I started with Volt. Which I kind of regret. I wish I started with Excalibur, but... Oh wow, 300? For Valkyr and Vauban. Ooh, Wisp is the most here. 325. Oh no, 375 for Rhino. Is Rhino the most expensive one? A Rhino and Necros. Tied for the most expensive frames here. Oh, and Frost. Really? Huh. Yeah, maybe we'll do a giveaway still today. All right, let's go do some Eidolon fun, even though it's the wrong time of the day. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. He already... Should we move back to Frost and switch to those new weapons, guys? What do you think? Or should we keep playing this one for a while? I haven't played this guy very long. Still don't quite have the hang of him yet. It only gives me one instance. Have all the parts for Titania Prime. A squad with multiple clouds of butterflies. Of razor flies. Oh my goodness, water tentacles. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Well. I guess I can go back to my ship, actually. Sure, let's go back to my ship. Check for the Archwing launcher. Oh yeah, Shadowed Hyena, make a... Get to where you can make a Titania as well. That would be awesome. Oh my goodness, I've never stopped to look. It actually looks like a 3D printer making a Mag Prime. Oh wow, that's cool. Alright, what am I looking for? No fish oils, no grok droll. And not nearly enough iridite, so... Yeah. So, yeah. Nope, I won't be making one of those anytime soon. Alright, let's go back to Cetus.
Let me find my friends.
Oh, hey, Emberstar, want to join us too? I'll just invite.
Everybody invites tonight.
Everybody invite tonight. Let's go play an Eidolon. Sounds like a fun little neighborhood here.
Don't mind the bunny ears.
Thank you. Stuffy the cow. Someone's named Stuffy the cow. I like Stuffy the cow. Alright, so what kind of fun things should we go do? Hey, Ember Star. Ooh, who is that? Is that Loki? I only say that because of the horns. I have no clue. We shall inspect you. Void Shimmer. Wait, that's Ivara? Oh, Oberon with an alternative skin. Okay. I'm like, how is that? Look, that doesn't look like Ivara at all. Holy cow. I don't want to... That doesn't... That's a headache-inducing... I don't want to look through everything. Alright, so we'll just wait for our next two and... I don't know, run out in the plains. For the heck of it. Oh, well, apparently there are no Eidolons. It's supposed to be daytime once we get out there, so... You notice it's getting lighter and lighter, so... Oh, well, if we try to go out, will we be in the same instance then if we all try to go out?
Should be.
Okay, well... Standing here. There we go. Alright, I'm out here. There we go. I see everybody. So it looks like it actually would have still been night, had I gotten out here right at 8. But... I don't know. What shall we do? We should do something. Every going after a new critter. Jeez.
Male. A plains kuwaka. Nature's janitor. Slow roasted and paired with hot chimur is a personal favorite. Oh dear. This one has not had an easy road. Evidence of not just battle scars, but burns, even shrapnel. This is why the Grineer must be expelled. The conflict threatens all life on the Eidolon Mo.
Some fun story stuff going on. Totally forgot how to get off of this thing again. It sure is not hitting any mouse keys. There we go. Kumba.
Finding that out the hard way. Let's make them find out a little faster. Cut off their supplies.
Kanzu is right. The Grineer will be allowed to live comfortably on the plains. Let's make this place as inhospitable as possible for them. This Grineer detachment is running low on material. Let's hasten the process by taking out one of the armored supply vaults. Vault's armor is too strong for your weapons to penetrate. I will hack it open, but first I need a data mass from the guards. Data mass. Grab it. Good. Now insert that data mass into the console. If we destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open.
Is that? Oh, there's so many green out there. Couldn't see all of those just laying there.
Caches are hidden in the vicinity of my waypoint. Do them.
Oh, I lost the waypoint. Oh. Oh, that's every. Sorry. I'm not used to things in the air being my friends. Can you shoot out the light? Maybe not. I think that would have been pretty cool. What am I supposed to do to that? I mean, bulletproof glass. Are we supposed to be going all the way to the other one? No one else seems to be coming. Oh wait, now I see them.
Dreamers, we are up and ready to party.
Oh, that one's not mine. Yes, we're moving on.
sorry. Then I remember what's been done to us, and I'm at peace. Here's your bounty. Was du la, Dino.
Ooh, waterfall. Pretty. There's a Grok Drool drum. Slice and dice. Not nearly enough to kill in here. Run back to town to switch frames and weapons. Stormtrooper aim. That's pretty bad. I'm sure, do all of us need to run back to town or? Come on, I haven't got to blast anybody for a bit.
Adult.
Oh.
Male. A foul-tempered omnivore, but key to maintaining its systemic balance.
Joey Shota!
An impeccable example of this species.
So why do we have a waypoint out here? Time to leave. When am I going to leave? Oh. Holy. Learn something new every day.
Thank you.
He's still rolling down the hill. Okay, that amused me. Oh, we all leave and come back in? Okay. Is actually pretty fast. Didn't actually mean to get off of it there. Yeah, who wants to fly when you can do this? Oh no, don't land in the water, don't land in the water, don't! Oh! Ow. Whoops, I just hit the, side. Shay, this is just the Easter thing. I'm a little bunny. See me hop. Here is my gun and here is my pop. Why are you so serious, Excalibur Umbra? Wait, they're already gone? Makes heads pop. When I feel like shooting, I cannot stop. Killing blow, smite infested. Got some iridite and some chassis blueprint. Some grok drool. I'm just gonna stick on a Excalibur Umbra here for a bit. So seriously, they took it out of the market already? Oh guys, we need to do a mastery rank up. Pop my Hortus and extract out. Oh gosh. We're having fun. Ugh. I should do the mastery today. Aww. I'm good to go. I'll just come stand by the door. Wait, are we not grouped? Wait, did our group end or something? Or are we still grouped? Alright, well, I see you two. Alright, I see. Okay. That scared me for a moment. Alright, what next? Wait, what is that? What are those? What are we doing with those? Consumable boosters. Here we go. Okay. So where to? Where are we going? Well, now I only see every. Oh, there's Sophie. Are we getting a mission from in here?
Got something. Heavy hitter like you needs a little snack, yeah?
Reclaim a stolen artifact. Sure.
See you again, eh? Didn't know. The quills are at it again. Telling me an important Orican relic is being unearthed by the Grineer. The Quills would like this relic back, and I would like to keep the Quills happy. Will you oblige?
Details about this relic and its whereabouts are scarce. I need you to do some digging. The Grineer have been using drones to perform subsurface scans of the planes. Hijack one for me.
Wait. That was a thing that I want there. Wow, this sure is better than just running.
Point before the enemy.
What the?
It. wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant. Grenier inbound. Don't let them harm the drone.
Oops. We're about to go forward with that one.
Responsible for taking the relic. Eliminate. Targets for a fight. Make it their last. With that commander eliminated, Solix are much safer, but we still need to find the one they have. I've learned of an Astron miner who was captured by the Grineer. Bring him home.
Bring him home. He's like a lost puppy.
There's the captive.
Wow, that was different.
But be warned. Esner has been strapped with a bomb collar. Detection will start the countdown to detonation. You've been detected. Hurry up and free the prisoner before the collar explodes. The guards are down. Defuse the crowd now. You freed the prisoner. Now escape to safety. Thanks to that miner, new leads on the Garlic's location. The Grineer archaeologist who uncovered the relic is on the move. Bring them in for questioning. The officer is nearby. Track them down.
Darn it. Far away.
There's the officer. Capture them.
Oh, that's gruel, whatever, I need that.
interrogation. We have new leads to investigate.
So, I'm apparently already at max of whatever, Zunerlens?
Relic. The Grineer hid it in an armored vault at my waypoint. Go. Quick.
Do I need to, like, spend that, or what do I need to do? Improve that?
You're nearing the armored vault. Take out the surrounding guards. One of them is carrying a Daedalus, and we'll need that to get inside. Drop the data mass. Grab it. Now insert that data mass into the console.
Is Evry still here? Where'd Evry go?
If they destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open.
Thumper loot, huh?
They call him Thumper! Thumper! Machine all the round!
Oi! I didn't even look behind me. What's... oh. I'm like, what was that waypoint? It's an old one. I did get the loot explosion. I got it earlier, and then I went and started killing things. Them with my camera, following, and then they're swarming this grenier over here. Oh, those are butterflies! That was so fun to just watch. Hey, what are those little streaks doing? Oh, I realize you're dead, but that's still funny. That was fun. La, la, la. Sorry, the chat scrolled and the gift thing came down and I was trying to figure out what on earth happened there for a minute. Sorry, I had to tab out a game. Oh, day. What you did all the butterflies. I got a steam burn on the side of my thumb from my steam zucchini today. Now it's starting to really hurt. I may need to go raid my aloe plant in a moment.
And so it goes.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
Wait, who killed the... That wasn't me, was it? I just shot something in the sky. That was a ship. I shot a ship! Was that a bird? Way, way up in the sky? No. I thought it was a faraway boat. Ship.
Did you shoot the Kondrok I tagged so I could send him back for tag?
I thought I shot a ship that was far away. But, I thought it was a ship, but it wasn't. I'm sorry, Every. I thought it was a ship. I didn't. I didn't know it was a bird. At least we know MJ's a good shot for game hunting. I feel so bad. On it. I almost have it. Oh wait, I lost everybody. They may want to lose me now. I just shot Every's. Wow, not much damage when you're too far away. See? Follow them. That's just fun. Whee! Oh, what else are we supposed to be doing? I got the pirate, not the ship. Can I take the ship? Can I take the ship? Because that would be really fun.
That is unfortunate. But we should try again.
I did not kill an animal! That was most definitely a ship. No. That was a ship. With a pilot and everything. I already killed the pilot, though. That was not me. Not me. I totally did not do that. I had nothing to do with that.
Somebody scared the birds, so I shot them so I could get their body parts.
person who scared the bird or the bird? The way you said that, somebody scared the bird, so I shot them and got their body parts. Wait, that's not a bird, is it? That's a veneer thing, right? Now I'm scared to shoot anything in the sky. Ooh, Sophie has a waypoint for us. Let's do it. Alright, let's do another mission.
I give you coordinates. You go in, you work, nobody but you comes out. Good?
Let's do the hard one.
The quills are at it again. Telling me an important Orican relic is being unearthed by the Grineer. The Quills would like this relic back, and I would like to keep the Quills happy. Will you oblige?
Details about this.
My question is this Quill a Peter Quill, or?
Intel points to the armored vault at my waypoint. Break in and look for the relic.
Well, that's kind of far away. Whee! This is actually fun. Woo-hoo! That is a lot faster than running. What's that shiny thing? Sorry, slightly derailed.
The vault's armor is too strong for your weapons to penetrate. I will hack it open. But first, I need data mass from the guards.
Wait, where did the... Where'd everybody go? Oh!
They dropped the data mass. Grab it. Insert that data mass into the console. If they destroy the console, we'll never get the vault open.
Ooh. everybody glowing blue, just out of curiosity, and floating in the air? I can't even tell who's alive.
I've learned of a Tufron miner who was captured by the Grineer. Bring him home. There's the captive. Take out the guards, but be warned. The prisoner has been strapped with a bomb collar. Detection will start the countdown. You've been detected. Hurry up and free the prisoner before that collar explodes. The guards are down. Defuse the collar now. You freed the prisoner. Now escort them to safety.
Watch your step, Tenno! My ghouls could be anywhere!
At this waypoint. Search the area for the relic.
Wait, where? Oh, wait. Hey, Kieran Bunny, thank you so much for coming. I know, MJ's tired. She really needs to be getting to bed soon.
No sign, relic. But the Grineer will not be happy about losing those resources. The Grineer have been using drones to perform subsurface scans of the planes. Hijack one for me. Drone is nearby. Find it and hack it. Drone is under our control now. Escort it to the extraction point before we can destroy it.
Oh,
sending another wave to take out the drone. Stay vigilant. More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone.
Run! Okay, the floating Grineer are always gonna throw me off.
More Grineer inbound. Don't let them harm the drone. The drone had a complete imprint of the relic. I know what to look for now. I'm tracking a Grineer agent in possession of the relic. It appears he's trying to get it off the planes on foot. Capture him and the relic.
All right. Relic capture.
The officer is nearby. Track them down. There's the officer. Catch them.
Oh, that didn't work.
You captured the relic and the Grineer archaeologist? Me and I are going to have an interesting conversation. Adoop, Tino.
Well, that will probably be it for tonight for me, guys. I know nighttime comes on the plane in like half an hour to an hour or something like that, but that's... Oh, look, you can kind of see it in the distance. I think that was pretty eventful of a day. Fun just zooming around the land, man. You don't have to go around water anymore. Like bouncy mounts, you know, jumping mounts in EQ2 are way more fun than flying mounts. Yeah, I could actually see the exit in the background. That's what was cool. Ta-da! Woo! Thank you. Ow, I keep hitting the burn on the side of my knuckle. It keeps hurting. Oh. Curses. So we may not have gotten any Eidolon hunting done, which I'm still gonna have to try to do, but I don't know that I'll get it done by next Friday. We did get some progress made towards getting my Arcwing launcher. Oh, Shadow Naina, thank you so much for coming. Oh, look, I got a bunch of relics. I'm not sure. Cetus Wisp. Some more Iridite. Definitely some things I didn't know about. A Goopola spleen. Oh, look, I did good on something. My fire accuracy. Nothing else, but at least my fire accuracy. Fish parts dropped from the thumper. Yeah, thanks, Sophie. I'm not sure if I'll be able to get to it, unfortunately, but I can try. But, so yeah, next Friday is going to be, fingers crossed, Scarlet Spear, because it's not going to be going much long after that. Hydroid Prime, no, unfortunately, we won't. Next stream will be either with the Umbra or Frost Prime doing Scarlet Spear. Then after that, then we can actually do Hydroid and Titania. But I was given Titania Prime to show off, so we need to be showing that off. For now, guys, that is the end of our stream. We did some good Eidolon hunting. I'm sorry that it wasn't actual Eidolon hunting. We were just on the plains of Eidolon. But we did make some progress, as I said. So that is good. That's always good. And I got to play around with this frame a little more, which was a lot of fun. And yeah, my favorite is still Frost Prime, so he's still my go-to for playing. And I have a mastery that I need to do next time, so we've got plenty of stuff to do. So keep an eye out for our OPTV stream calendar, everybody. It is right there on massivelyop.com. Very bottom of the front page. It's easiest to hit end, because if you're scrolling, it's going to take a long time. But if you want to read through everything on there, then go ahead, scroll right on through. But to know the stream schedule, you're going to have to see it right there, either on the front page, on a stream post page, which I'll get you a stream post link right now. Boom, 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 boom. Or on the stream page itself, the OPTV page. So any of those can tell you what's coming up next, so keep an eye out for that. And of course, big time kudos and thank yous to all of you for coming, being a part of this, and for supporting Massively Overpowered Television. You guys are phenomenal and amazing. Now, that link right there in chat is where we can continue our conversation about the stream. Guys, I want to hear from you. Have you done Scarlet Spear? And if so, if you could give one tiny little bit of advice for it, what would you give? If you've never done it and you've never played Warframe, go ahead and throw in some kind of advice anyway. I want to hear it. We'll collect that all up and be ready for next week. All right? Thanks, everybody. Have a good weekend. Check out the calendar. We have two streams tomorrow, and I hope to see you then. So take care, folks.